This right here, this little box right here, is the enterprise grade Wi-Fi 6E. E stands for extended. Hello everyone, welcome to Product Insight. I'm Mike. Today I'm very, very proud to introduce you a brand new product line from Laner Electronics. Sitting in front of me, the small box, it is the LWR-X8460. This right here is an enterprise-grade Wi-Fi 6E access point. The LWR-X8460, which is a 6E device dedicated to use a 6 GHz spectrum with up to 7 160 MHz channels to avoid legacy Wi-Fi interference. So the 6 GHz band provides a greater speed and also a wider channel for multi-gigabit traffic and much less legacy Wi-Fi interferences. This device right here is a tri-band access point which supports 4x4 multi-user MIMO in 2.4, 5 and 6 GHz tri-band, which and also comply with IEEE 802.11 A, B, G, and AC and the latest AX standards. For the LWR-X8460, this device right here is purposely, enterprisely designed for applications demanding high security, high capacity, and also high performance Wi-Fi connectivity. So for hardware wise, the LWR-X8460 is powered by the Qualcomm IPQ8076A quad core at 2.2 GHz processor. So not only we emphasize on the performance when we design the LWR-X8460, we also make security as one of the top priority. So it has built-in security such as support WPA3 for enhanced open, for stronger data encryption and user authentication. So if you look on the exterior side of the LWR-X8460, it has 12 built-in internal antennas for the most optimal Wi-Fi performance, and also it supports Wi-Fi mesh network. Also, for the LWR-X8460, it also has a built-in Bluetooth 5.1 for IoT device management. On the port side of the LWR-X8460, as you can see here, we do have the WPS button, the reset button, the USB port, the console port, 4 RJ45 copper, 1 10 gig copper for LAN, and a 10 gig WAN and PoE++ PD port, and a DC in power. Hello folks, so thank you for watching this episode of Product Insight. Remember, if you want to have more information regarding Wi-Fi solutions or ruggedized Wi-Fi solutions, please always remember to visit our website or simply contact the address below and we'll get back to you. Okay folks, thank you and happy Year of the Tiger. See you next time.